Hello students, let us continue the revision of third lesson, how many squares. We have started the revision of area. Today we are going to find out the area of some figures which includes both the complete squares and half squares. See this figure, you can see it covers some complete squares, same way it also covers some half squares. See, this part is half square. This part also it covers a half square. Here it is half square, and here also we can see a half square is there. So how to find out the area in such cases? For that, first you will see how many complete squares or full square. You can use the word full square. How many full squares it covers? How many full squares are there? One, two. It covers two complete squares or full squares. That is written. Now also we will see how many half squares it covers. See, 1, 2, 3, 4. And along with the two complete squares, it also covers four half squares. And you know, children, four half makes two full, right? Two halves make the whole thing. That means four halves is equal to two complete squares. Four half squares make two complete squares. So area of the given figure will be two complete squares plus two complete squares formed of four half squares. That means 2 plus 2, that is 4 square centimeter. Now next figure we will see. See here, how many complete squares are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. So it covers 4 complete squares. Now how many half squares are there? 1, 2. It also covers 2 half squares. And 2 half squares make 1 complete square. So the area of the given figure will be 4 plus 1. 4 plus 1, 5 square centimeter. Next figure. See, how many complete squares are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. It covers 4 complete squares. And also there are some half squares. We will count how many half squares are there. 1, 2, 3, 4. It also has 4 half squares. And already we have seen that 4 half squares make 2 complete squares. So area of this figure will be 4 complete squares plus 2 half squares. That is 4 plus 2, 6 square centimeter. Now, next figure, it has 2 complete squares. See, one here, one this. So 1 plus 1, 2 half squares. Sorry, 2 complete squares. Same time, it has 4 half squares. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 half squares make it 2 complete squares. So 2 plus 2, 4. Area of this figure will be 4 square centimeter. Now the next question, find the area of the blue triangle and the red triangle. See, in this rectangle, there is a large rectangle given. See, it is rectangle because it has 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 centimeter as the breadth, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 5 centimeter as the length. So it is a rectangle, large rectangle. You can see inside the large rectangle, 2 triangles are shown. One is a blue triangle. This is the blue triangle. And along with that, another red triangle also we can see in the figure. And we have to find out the area of both blue triangle and the red triangle. Here first we will consider the blue triangle. Now only think of the blue triangle, then you don't think of these red lines here. Then that blue triangle is just half of the rectangle. Now, through the middle of the rectangle, through the diagonals, one line is drawn. And that line divides this rectangle into 2 equal triangles. The blue triangle is half of the area of the rectangle because it is. The rectangle is divided into 2 equal triangles, and blue triangle is one of that. So area of this blue triangle will be equal to the area of half of the rectangle. First, we will find out the area of the rectangle. What is the length? Already I told the length is 5 cm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Length is 5 cm. Breadth is 4 cm. 1, 2, 3, 4. And you know the formula for finding the area of the rectangle. It is L into B. Length into breadth. Length is 5 cm. Breadth is 4 cm. By 4 is 20 square centimeter. So area of the rectangle is 20 square centimeter. Now area of this blue triangle is half of the area of the rectangle. So half of 20. Half of 20 is 10. And it will be 10 square centimeter. Okay, children. The rectangle is divided into two equal triangles and the blue triangle is one of the equal triangles. So the area of the blue triangle will be half of the area of the rectangle. And the area of the rectangle, we go to 20 square centimeter. So the area of the blue triangle will be half of 20, that is 10 square centimeter. Now we will see how to find out the area of the red triangle. See, for finding the area of the red triangle, we have to divide the large rectangle into two parts. See, first you will divide it into two parts, which contain, one part contain 1, 2, 3 breadth and 4 length. Will be dividing into two rectangles. One will be of breadth 3 cm and length same 4 cm. See, 1, 2, 3 cm breadth, 1, 2, 3, 4 cm length. So one rectangle will be of 4 cm length and 3 cm breadth, and a second smaller rectangle also we can make from the large rectangle. That is, a length will be 4 cm and breadth will be 2 cm. So what we are doing, we are dividing the large rectangle into two smaller rectangles. One will be of length 4 cm and breadth 3 cm, and second smaller rectangle will have length 4 cm and breadth 2 cm. Yes, you understand? We are dividing it into two smaller rectangles. Now, then just you see, the red triangle, they covers half of the area of the orange rectangle here and half of the area of the green rectangle. The large rectangle, we are given the orange color. The smaller rectangle, we are given the green color. And this red triangle, it covers half area of the orange rectangle and also half area of the green rectangle. From that, what we can understand? The area of this red triangle will be equal to half of the area of the orange rectangle plus half of the area of the green rectangle. That is written here. See, you will divide the rectangle into two smaller rectangles. One is orange rectangle and the other one is the green rectangle. Now, the red triangle is made up of two halves of smaller rectangles. Half part of the orange rectangle and also it includes half part of the green rectangle. Therefore, the area of the red triangle is equal to half of the area of the orange rectangle plus half of the area of the green rectangle. Now, what is the area of the orange rectangle that I have not written here? You can calculate it. Orange rectangle have length 4 cm and breadth 3 cm. 4 3 is 12 square centimeter. Area of the orange rectangle is 12 square centimeter and half of 12 is 6. Now, what is the area of the green rectangle? It is having length 4 cm and breadth 2 cm. So, length into breadth, 4 into 2, that is 8 square centimeter. Half of 8 is 4. So, area of the red triangle will be 6 plus 4. 6 is half of the area of the orange rectangle and 4 is half of the area of the green rectangle. And 6 plus 4, that is 10 square centimeter. Children, I hope you understood this question. The remaining revision we will continue in the next videos.